Welcome to the Sax for Class Polymara. Today's episode, we are going to learn some question answers of Class 4D in science. Let us go in the first question. Which part made up of a circulatory system? The first answer is blood, second blood vessels, third and heart. And the next question is, what is blood? The liquid fluid in our body which flows around our body in the blood vessels carrying materials are called blood. It's an easy answer. Next question is, write function of blood. Blood carries oxygen, digested food, water and nutrients needed by our body, as well as waste material like carbon dioxide. What is plasma? Plasma is the yellowish liquid of our body. Thank you for watching our video. It was today's work. I will be able to meet you in the next episode next day. Wait every Friday for getting another video. Every Friday and Saturday, we will update you in another video. Subscribe our channel, please, Green Future. It's made by the Green Future.